The nine parts of speech. Every name is a noun. A field, a fountain, streets, and town. In a place of the noun, the pronoun stands as he and she can clap their hands. The adjective describes a thing, as magic wand, a shiny ring. The verb means action, something to be done, to read, to write, to jump, to write. How things are done, the adverb tell. As quickly, as slowly, as badly, as well. The preposition shows relations, as in the streets or at the station. The conjunction joins in many ways. The sentences, the words, the phrase, or the phrases. The interjection carries out. I need an exclamation mark. These are the nine parts of speech.